Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm Yorli Rivera, and this is basically an update video. One, I never told you when I was uploading videos. Sorry. Also, I'm having a little bit of a trouble with doing the gameplay videos. I wasn't smart enough to buy an actual microphone, so it's gonna be very hard editing because I think I'm gonna try to either record it off my, you know, the Apple headphones or my Beats headphone micro. Well, the microphone in it. I'm gonna try my best. You might hear a little bit of a scratch, but I'll try my best not to move a lot and try to edit. Probably be the hardest. Also, I will be showing a little bit of some clips. I did play a little, mostly like three of my games, but I'm only gonna show you two of them. And honestly, they're probably gonna be. It's gonna be Pokken and probably Mario and Sonic at the Rio Olympic Games, pretty much. The other one is also the gameplay video that I want to start is going to be Breath of the Wild. It's actually the first Zelda game that I ever played, and I actually finished it. It's pretty much I like it. I love the graphics. It's so beautiful seeing it, all the scenery and everything. I am gonna be playing the game a lot more different than I played my personal playthrough. One, I'm not starting over, I'm just gonna make it, like, you know. But honestly, probably make a new account for it and hopefully go well with the recording. Yeah, that's pretty much it. What else was I gonna say? I'm gonna try my best to maybe do a little, if I can manage to do the microphone's not working well with me, then I'll probably just record a little clips of me in the beginning and then edit it into the gameplay video and just try my best to put in before it and explain what's going on, updating you, or maybe do a separate video update or at the end. Anyways, most of these gameplay videos that I'm gonna be posting will have only the sound of the game and not my voice. Pretty much it. Oh, and for Breath of the Wild, I am going to be playing it a lot more different. I think I'm going to do the map, maybe the shrines, and do the story last. I'm going to try my best to do everything without having the... Well, if you guys already played Breath of the Wild, then, you know, you already know. Getting the champion... If also the champion's gifts or anything of that, It also, spoiler alert, I probably will put that in the beginning before this. If you have played and finished the game and also play in Master Mode, you already know everything based off the game and story-wise. But if you're not, I am sorry. Did not mean to spoil that for you guys, or if you're interested in playing the game. Also, pretty much that's it. I'll see you guys in the next video. See you. JK, also... I'm just gonna tell myself to roll in the clips. So roll in the clips, and goodbye.
Round 2, fight! Big Wait!